on the field. Check this out. Here's a guy who knows what he's doing, not just with little kites and big kites, sport kites, two-liners, but he knows how to fly a power kite. That's what we call this green beast that he's flying. It's a power kite. It generates enough pull to yank you down the road. Right now, Chris is sitting in a three-wheeled device we call a buggy. It's driven by your feet. Yeah, and it's powered by kites. And you can get a pretty good clip out here. We've been known to have folks have events out on the dry lake beds of El Mirage in Nevada, California, where it's super flat and the lake beds are super huge. And you can get speeds up 60, 65 mile an hour on these guys and just go for miles and miles and miles and miles. I was able to learn how to do that on those dry lake beds because I was given miles and miles and miles and miles to learn how to turn around. Whereas Chris, he can keep it tight right inside this field without any problem whatsoever. Buggying's been around for quite a long time, the original form of power flying. Then, before too long, people started getting the wise idea of, hey, let's see if we can't do this type stuff where we're getting yanked around, but do it on the water. So if you guys take a second look out over the Gulf out there, you'll see two sails that are arch-shaped. They're also power kites, but they're getting kiteboarders around out there on the water. Well, I haven't flied a little bit of music. You guys just enjoy his antics. He's probably going to try to get up on two wheels if he can. Maybe get a little air. We'll see what happens. We'll play a song for you, Chris. Perfect song. Amazing how he's doing. What do you think? Let's give it a hand out here. Chris Shultz, buggy demonstration. He's got mad skills. Everything he does. By the way, he's a cat lover. I'd like to thank him personally for being the cat lover that he is. He helped me out one time. I needed somebody to take care of a cat, and he has. He's got a big heart. And not so big a kite right now. You know, I think you use a little more skin out there. What do you think, Chris? So what happens is the higher the wind is blowing, the smaller the sail that you need to get propulsion out on the field. And he's pretty much worn out. Ladies and gentlemen, Chris Shultz. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Very nice. That was a demonstration of buggying.